What's going on, everyone? This is Cadman Cycling. Welcome in. Welcome back to the channel. Here we are. This is the August Z Racing Series. We just finished up the July series, which was the beach party routes. This one's called Race the World. Stage one takes us to Scotland, the Rolling Highlands route. 14 kilometers long. It's one lap. Each lap is 9 kilometers, so it's a 5K lead-in as well. We'll go up the breakaway Bray twice. That's where the finish is. Yeah, should be a fun one. Not crazy elevation, but one big change. I'm in B for this race. So in my last beach party stage four race was on turf and surf. It had that hill, the final climb to the finish. And it was a lot of fun. It was me against Higgins. Kind of made a break on that hill and we're battling all the way up the climb. He ended up getting me at the line by, I think, like 5 or 6 seconds. But it actually upgraded us both to B. So here we are. First B race. And you know, I think I got upgraded based on my 1 and 5 minute power. My FTP, according to Zwift Power, is at 230 right now, which is 3.007 watts per kg. And my 20 minute is 3.2. So I'm a bit in under my head. It's time to kind of get serious and start building the endurance if I want to have any chance to stay in these races. And believe it or not, so I actually messed up a couple days ago. I actually did this race 2 days ago and then realized at the end that I wasn't recording. So I do have one B race under my belt. I got dropped with like 3 kilometers to go. This time we have a lot more people in the race. We have 80, so it's mostly downhill to start, but here we go. We're racing in B now. Definitely some good riders. I need to do everything I can to be efficient to stay with them, but that's how we'll get better. So guys, new racing series, new category, huge race here, a lot of capable riders. We'll do what we can to stay with them as long as we can. Thanks for joining. Two power-ups in this race, feather and arrow. It's a climb at the finish, so really both of them work. Don't know that I have a preference. My goal to start is stick with this group through the lead-in, and then we'll go from there. All the climbing is in the second half of this race. That's where I got dropped the first time I did it. My time in that first race was 19:28. So that's the number I'll be trying to beat. If I want to beat it, I gotta stay with this group. heart rate's high, power is high, just gotta get used to it. I think the heart rate monitor needs a new battery. It was kind of strange last race. Seems to be jumping around again for this one. Alright, here we go. Coming up on the breakaway, Bray. Gotta give it everything I can. I don't know that I can stick with this group. All right, time for the uphill. Okay. heart rate's not correct. Thank you.
1901. I improved. Oh. That's all I care about. 3.5 is amazing. The first race I was at 3.3. That pack was moving way too fast. I got dropped to the same point as the first time I did this, but just better overall time. I got a long way to go, guys. Gotta build up the longer power. In all honesty, this was a race that suited me, being so short. The second we get longer races and more climbs with the bees, I'm dropped immediately. A lot of work to do, guys, but getting better, that's what it's all about. Made our way up to B. Now we gotta build our way up the pack. So guys, thanks for joining along in the journey. Hope you guys are enjoying these races as well. But until the next one, this is Cadman Cycling. I'll catch you then. Bye.